Welcome to this episode of this amazing cultivation simulator series where I show you guys how to kill the dragon early on the highest difficulty while also having some fun with it. So I hope you guys are at least entertained by it or learn something from the video. And more importantly, thank you for watching. I'm sorry for all the struggle you went through, Malfoy. That was such a great job. You did exactly what we need to do to set up for the next person that visits that sect. You're so good. Yeah, you go cultivate. So you'll be back in like a little bit. 51 seconds, what? How are you gonna return in 51 seconds? These guys have ridiculous adventure fly speed. You know the deal. I have to save skiddlity dum. I have to save scum. Having Sis Disciples is pretty nice though. I will not lie about that one. Whoa, what's up your health bar? Oh, heart smelting, okay. I know. Your heart is smelting. For your sisters. See, this spot has a fire essence bar, so that could be a thing too. Come on, guys, you got this. I mean, lady, ma'am, sorry. You know what I mean when I say guys. Come on, you know. Come on. Come on. We're close. We just kind of want this golden core guy to leave. Okay, not that way. Come on. Get out of here. Why are you just laying in? You're not even in bed. You're reading a book in bed. Readings for losers. Yeah. Go. That's what losers do. Okay, now I must take these beautiful books so that I can read them. Wow, this is amazing. So much chi recovery and so little chi capacity. That's exactly what I want. Okay. Interesting. I might have to come back here. Oh, I don't like that repositioning. Who's seeing you? Who was it? I know it wasn't you. Alchisi. That's a cool name, by the way, Alchisi. Let's go. Round 8 million of stealing. It's quiet time. Come on. Thank you. Let's do this. Oh man, you couldn't even pick two items up. You're supposed to be the pillar. I know you're big and strong. You don't have to sneak around. You can just kill everybody eventually. But right now, you have to lay low. Let's try this again. We brought you back to life. You know the story. You know the story. Oh, come on. Oh, cheesy, you caught me last time. Do I need all of these man heals? Probably not. Alright, come on. Stop playing with your yo-yo. What is this? Maximum artifact turning speed? Always 180 degrees? Uh-oh. This guy is fast. This lady, I'm sorry. I have a habit of doing that. Come on, come on. You're ruining my entertainment value by making me wait for so long. Well, it's not you, it's me, but it's me and not you. 20 stealth. Who sees me? Who sees me? 20 stealth. Where? Where are you guys at? These, you all see me. From this distance? With 20 stealth? Come on. Something has got to give. You, what are you guys doing over there? That barricade is alive. See, this is why I get caught. Because there's 50 million people stacking up and giving me a chance to get caught. Well, we're out of here. We'll be back for more. Maybe not. I don't know. And that concludes this part of this series where I show you guys how to kill the dragon early. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments or request any tutorials. And thank you for watching.